To get to Parliament Tower, I needed to find a murder site. Zane would know where to find one.
Of blood trails I was chasing the cult through, I ran into the filmmaker, Thomas Zane, an esoteric bohemian with a hard-on for acts of cruelty performed in the name of occult nonsense. A director wants to control every aspect of the world in their films. Is a cult leader any different? Was Zane just another alias for Scratch? There was a rumor that Wake and Zane had been working on something together. I was going to get the truth out of Zane with whatever means necessary.
There was no longer any sign of Casey in the alley. Things kept changing, gaining momentum, moving towards some obscured escalation. Was under attack from a shadow. There.
Hey, Tim. New map, huh?
Yep. Look, I've never been to New York, but I can tell you that this ain't it.
I heard you humming again.
Yeah, I can't get this song out of my head. It's a real earworm. I hear it in my dreams.
I know that song you keep humming. It's the theme from Night Springs.
That old sci-fi show?
Sci-fi horror anthology. I used to write for a long time ago.
Look, it sounds a bit nuts, but I think the song is connected to Door. Or it's my subconscious telling me that this is all pretty out there.
too long. You'll end up a lost soul haunting the streets and alleys, a faded out shadow glimpsed by some other poor bastard on his way toward the same fate. Your broken dreams become a broken mirror, and the twisted reflection staring back at you with all the pent-up anger, regret, guilt, and shame was the monster you could never get away from. Break, retiring, escaping, leaving all this sordid misery and terror behind. Getting in a car and driving till you see the sunrise, somewhere where the sun still rises. Settling down, buying a house, fixing it up, building a life, finding someone. It's a fool's dream. It would all go bad. And having let hope in, it would be unbearably worse than this. You can take the man out of the city, but you can never take the city out of the man. or had they chosen me for some unknowable purpose? To be a demon, to sort the clues based on my interpretation, to change that which I observed. It was all a play. Shadows on the wall of a cave, an echo of the true events that happened somewhere else. Was I there to watch the shadows, or was I a shadow too? In a performance set up for someone else.
Something told me Zane wouldn't be happy to see me this time.
I'm in control now. The second you try anything, I will shoot you in the head! Scratch wrote return, not me. You're a fucking liar!
You'd given up. You stopped writing. You said it was too dangerous, that we didn't deserve to get out. And Then he showed up. Scratch. He promised to write. To get me the hell out of here. He was magnificent. A visionary. I mean, it was art. But then, when it finished, it took return and left me behind.
It's still here, and so is he.
I know I fucked up. But you can still catch him before he gets out, before he gets to your wife. You get to him. Don't hesitate. Kill the bastard for what he did to us. There's a murder site
in my cinema where my film Nightless Night is playing. I
told you not to try anything!
Missing beyond the labyrinth of me. When you're lost in your own company. And cut. Oh. Now that is drama.
Fuck?
I had a million questions about Zane, but I had more pressing concerns. I had to find the movie theater Poet Cinema. The next murder site was there. Zane had created the film in tandem with Return to escape the dark place. I could see the searchlight beams of the movie theater on the far side of the plaza.
Wake.
They could not be opened on this side.
Something kept me going. A broken man. No hope, no prospects, no love. Too stubborn to die. Like a cockroach with a misguided sense of honor and justice in a city where there can never be justice. God made us in his image. Just like us, he is an uncaring, cruel son of a bitch. Having made it in heaven, he doesn't want us there, dirtying up all that nice white upholstery. And he doesn't want to reach down to help us. He gets his kicks just binge-watching us struggling, hurting, killing, dying, screwing it up again and again. Lazily stirring it up when things threaten to get too placid. This city is only here to satisfy his sick, voyeuristic pleasure.
The theater appeared to be closed. Maybe the ticket could still get me in.
Please enjoy the film, sir.
The cinema lobby was a gateway to other realities on the silver screen. I could set a scene here. Did I stop writing at some point? I can't stop. There's too much at stake.
Lifetime or more. The only case I'd ever been on. They would surface from the dark with their depraved acts of violence and fade back into the night, leaving behind bloody crime scenes and clues heavy with obscure meanings that led nowhere. Arriving at the cinema, I felt a monumental, terrifying revelation trembling before me, ready to open its jaws and swallow me whole.
This place had significance to the cult. There was something to use there. I was missing something. The main event was the murder. I had to find my way to it. The first step toward the murder site, I was making progress. Someone had barricaded themselves in the room. Plot changes shape the world around me.
Ceremony, or so we made our new members believe. Two of New York's finest, they had performed endless favors to earn their place among us. We had something special waiting for them, and something very special for you, Alex Casey.
Who's your leader? Alan Wake? Scratch? Zane? Give me a name!
You will meet him soon enough.
There was no end to the corruption. It fit the genre, so I'd use it.
surprised crowd. I am highway drowned.
Legends circling Thomas Zane were a bottomless rabbit hole. I'd done some digging. To film freaks, he was a mythic auteur in the art house cinema, a rising star coming to America from Finland. But he only created one film, Tom the Poet, before he went missing, mirroring the vanishing of the main character in the movie. Played by himself. The biggest mystery was around his lost film, an early work made in Finland, Nightless Night, rumored to have mystic properties. Some claimed it was a snuff film, that the ritual murder in the film was an actual murder. There were no known surviving copies, but the cult chased it as if it were their unholy grail. Just like Wake's books were.
Affecting the scene.
Into La La Land, a sad bunch of clowns in funny masks and hoods pretending to be a secret society.
Maybe it is you who's playing a role, Mr. Casey. A role carefully laid out for you, a puppet blindly performing the ritual steps for the glory of the cult, huh?
What the fuck have you been smoking?
Nightless Night. A clip of the lost film survived. You will see, Mr. Casey, in the Nightless Night, you will finally see.
Nightless Night was Zane's film. It played a role in this story. Holding my lamp. Was he playing me in his film? Zane's lamp on the screen had no light. I can transfer the light in my lamp to his. The light of the lamp shone out of the screen and revealed the door. I could figure this out on the plot board. Someone had fallen to their death from the rooftop.
This initiation, do you?
Nah. I'm sure we'll just chant some ceremonial stuff. Nothing to it.
Well, it's about time. We paid our dues. Made plenty of their problems disappear. Dumped all those nobodies down that chute.
What we did or didn't do, it's all behind us now. We're going straight to the top, partner.
Yep, like we died and went to heaven.
City trapped in eternal night. They watch the film where the night never arrives, where the night hides in your mind. straight to the top. The dirty cops look down on the city, their city.
Mr. Casey, I'm all yours. Go ahead. Ask that burning question in your mind.
How did you do it? How did you get me into that film clip without my remembering it? Talk to me, damn it!
You've seen the film? Good, good. Now you're ready to meet the Grandmaster. He's waiting for you in the projection booth where everything will be revealed, where he will project a new reality onto this one. And now, Mr. Casey, I've played my part to the end.
No, no, no! Crazy bastard! Why'd he jump?
The projection booth. Was that where I find the murder site?
In my story.
scene here had changed.
myself in a maze of film equipment. There had to be a way to the projection booth from here. I wasn't alone. I was back where I started. A loop within a loop. I had to keep going.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself!
Who was that? Who said that?
The Grand Master, my ass. You're a clown in a mask. I'm not the one wearing a mask here, you moron!
The Casey in the story was losing it. I wasn't far behind. Beginning again. I had to keep going. Find a way to the murder site.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself!
Who was that? Who said that?
That's a real clever trick, asshole! You can run, but you can't hide! Grand Master, my ass! You're a clown in a mask! I'm not the one wearing a mask here, you moron! Why don't you come here and say that to my face, buddy? Then we'll see who's the moron!
I was back at the beginning again. I had to keep going. Find a way to the other side.
Show yourself! Who was that?
Shut up!
Casey!
Who's there? Look, you got the wrong guy. I'm not Alex Casey. I only play him in the movies. He's just a fictional character.
What's going on here?
You don't have to kill me. You don't have to go get that knife and stab me. You can just give up and go back. Forget about the ritual sacrifice to open the way forward.
The ritual sacrifice to open the way?
No. Don't do it. You don't have to become a monster. Just leave the knife where it is, in the back, and go.
A knife in the back?
Oh, no. Oh, no, you don't! You'll be...
What the fuck? I was getting close.
Makes any sense is in your psychotic brain.
As a fictional character in a story, you fulfilled your purpose. You brought the writer of the story here. You can go now, Casey.
No, I'm not going anywhere before I get some answers. How was I in that movie? Why does all this feel so familiar? What? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck am I? No!
And welcome to you, Alan Wake.
What the hell?
This is the ritual to lead you on. We are just one step away from your final destination, Mr. Wake. But first, here is an unanswered mystery for you. If Casey was fictional, and you assumed his role as the detective, are you now fictional too? Whose story are you living, Mr. Wake?
The visions are getting under my skin, coming too close for comfort. Not a separate layer, but mingling with my own reality in the dark place. Wait. Dead end. This can't be right. Did I miss something? The mask was the key. I was traveling deeper into the dark place. The poem on the wall was growing at the same pace, dogging my footsteps, like my unwanted shadow moving in the corner of my eye. It wasn't my writing. I didn't know what it was. A terrible prophecy, a curse looming over me. This is how I could help her.
Saga Anderson, listen. I've been tricked. Scratch wrote returned. I tried to fix the story, but he stopped me before I reached the end. He has it now. It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? Wait, Scratch.
I need to stop him. I need to stop him before he gets out. He's after Alice. I'm still trapped, but I'm making progress. I wrote you in to be the story's hero. Scratch made a horror story. I need to match the genre. It has to be dark, but the hero can break through, save her family, save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about my family?
Yes. Whatever you're doing, it's working. You just need to keep going.
If we have family in the horror story,
closer now, closer than ever before, but there was no time to lose. Everything was hanging in the balance. I could still lose it all. Parliament Tower. I had to make it work this time. I could stop Scratch, get the manuscript, fix its ending.
wasn't enough alcohol in this city to drown the memories of this nightmare, but I'd damn well try. This case would never be closed. I had more questions now than at the start. The irony of being trapped in a postmodern detective story. I felt watched. The eyes of some unseen audience on me. I wanted to turn to the hidden camera and tell them to fuck off. But I didn't know where to look to break the fourth wall. There would always be another case for Casey. A million stories in this dark city. The night opened up to welcome me. I walked into her arms. Roll credits.
Was affecting the scene. Parliament Tower. It was back. The phone was ringing again.
It's closed.
No. The building was condemned. Closed up. Something was wrong. Something was missing. I had to get inside.
Hello?
It wasn't Zane. It wasn't Scratch either.
Huh? You're me? Me? I don't understand. There's a lot I don't understand.
A dark place operates in loops. Time is a story. I'm calling you from a different point in that story.
From the future? I'm never getting out of here, am I?
Yes, you will. And no, you won't. And that is by your own choice.
What does that mean?
I'm sorry for what you'll have to go through. You need to go back to the talk show studio basement. Get Alice's photos from a shoebox there. Before you can go to Parliament Tower, you must put the photos into the shoebox at her statue at the plaza. To help you, to help Alice, to help Saga Anderson.
I'm my own deus ex machina? Really?
Thank you.
how many writers does it take to finish a story? One for each draft. It's the same writer, but in a different point in time. I follow the steps he laid out for me. Alice's photo from the talk show building basement. So I have to go back to get them. I bring the photos to the shoebox by the statue. Alice's photos were in the talk show basement. I had to bring them to the Plaza shoebox in order to enter Parliament Tower. Only then I finished the story.
Thank you.
I think you may be right. Might have been a mistake to come here. Ready to go? I'm ready to head to Cauldron Lake now. Let's get the plan started.
Okay, here we go. We'll be there for you. What do you need from us?
I'll head to Cauldron Lake with the clicker.
Scratch will try to get you, Anderson. You'll need backup.
I can tell there's no talking you out of coming, Casey. Estevez, is there a way to get that light array to the lake?
Oh, I've got you covered, so good news there. And we'll bring our mobile containment unit. It's specially built for entities like Scratch.
And this work of art, Anderson. What's the plan for that?
I'll make some calls on the way. Just meet me at Cauldron Lake. Tor, I need the old gods of Asgard. I need a very special song.
Hell yeah! The tour bus is already loaded, and we've said our goodbyes. Ready to hit the road, just like the old times, baby.
You saw this coming, huh? Of course. I need a song about Alan Wake, about bringing him out of the dark place.
A writer. A lake of darkness, bringing him into the light. It writes itself.
I hope they've still got it. David, it's me. Where have you...
Stop. For once, you need to listen. You left me. You took my daughter away from me. Then you let her... She's dead because of you. And I don't ever want to hear your voice again. Stop calling me.
David! Jesus Christ. It's getting worse. It's spreading. I'm running out of time.
on the shore. We need to be ready if Scrat shows up.
We'll be ready. Send Tibet out.
Must be locked from the other side. There's another cult stash.
Thank you.
Another rhyme. Nah. Think, Saga. Doesn't make sense. Keep trying.
Get out of here! You're trapped! must be Torn Odin. Maybe I should check in.
Kiddo! We're almost at the gig! And Odin's run over four minions of darkness! The boss is our hammer! I'm driving with one hand!
I need you to meet me at the shore. Is the song ready?
Almost! Odin's gotta grow tree! Tree! What tree? There's no tree in the song!
Drive carefully, Grandpa.
Metal to the metal, bro! Metal to the metal! Yeah!
Very rock and roll way to drive. You wanted to know what art we would use. Well, that's them. I'll be there soon.
One, two. I have feelings tonight. Cauldron,
wait!
A little while has just been made on this
show.
Mirror!
Yeah!
gonna need.
We were in a hurry. The power supply is spotty. Your partner here will try to keep it running.
I'm not a damn mechanic. I wish your tech guy was here, Karen.
We're waiting for your signal, Saga. This will be a show for the ages.
Just like old times, right, bro? Fighting the forces of darkness with heavy metal! Kiddo, we're ready to rock and roll! Just say when! Ready when you are.
Grandpa, you signal me when the song is done, and I'll use the clicker to bring Wake back. Hit it!
Hello, Colgrim Lake. Great to see so many federal agents here tonight.
Prepare to experience a soul-searing, mind-frying act of black magic and sorcery!
This song goes out to our favorite tortured writer. Let these sweet tunes guide you out of the darkness. It's called Dark Ocean Summoning.
Anderson, once more, so I can.
Why didn't it work? I did everything right. Art to bring him back? Clicker to make it real? So where the fuck is he?
Alice's photos. I recognize the style. One showed the clicker sinking into darkness. The other showed a light in the shape of a bullet. I need to get them to the plaza. The photos now. I needed to put them into the shoebox by the statue. I'd been here many times before. I didn't know how many. This felt different. like my last chance, if it wasn't already too late. Nobody lived here anymore. Was I too late? Scratch was in there, writing his horror story. There was still time to stop him. I needed to get inside.
I'm so tired. He's here all the time now. There's so much rage inside of him, I can't stand it anymore. God, I tried so hard. I can't. Made a decision most of you won't understand. People call me an artist, but I don't care about any of that. I just wanted to show the world what I see. I can't keep going like I have been. It's time for a perspective shift. To go from photographer to subject. From artist to art.
Dead. Scratch tortured her until she couldn't stand it anymore. Until she broke. And all that time, she thought it was me. Scratch was still here. He hadn't escaped the dark place yet. He was scratching my edits out of return.
No!
I had seen this before. This was not Scratch. This was me, caught in a loop. I had stopped myself trying to fix the manuscript. I was the one haunting Alice. It was always me. I killed her.
Pretending to be Wake. They're the same person.
Bitch. He's here! Scratch! Watch out, Anderson!
Estevez, Scratch is Wake with the dark presence inside him. He wants the clicker. Change of plan. I'll lure him to the cell. When we're inside, lock it and blast it with all you got.
Anderson!
Your turn!
sorry.
Wait. Is it you?
I'm so sorry.
Did it work?
Official, Tear Fest is canceled. Today, Bright Falls feels a little less bright.